Governor-elect Shapiro today announced four new bipartisan cabinet secretary nominations. He's picked Rick Seiger to lead community and economic development, former state representative Mike Carroll for transportation, Sarah Hammer for banking and securities, and former Republican state senator appropriations chairman Pat Brown for the Department of Revenue.